Sports World. This is Rick right here reporting live from Charlotte, North Carolina for the North Carolina Youth Football Spring League Division II Champions. And right now we're talking to a couple of the coach and one of the players of the game for the AU Division, Division II. BFEK won an impressive Division II championship today by a final score of 25-0. Right now, we're talking to a couple of the guys on the team, one of the coaches. Right now, we're going here to the player of the game, my man, Keith Anthony Smith, quarterback for BFEK. Three touchdowns today, one pick six, and an impressive 25-0 victory. Katie, how you feel, brother? Good. The team played good today. You know, if you played this team a little earlier in the season, you beat them a little earlier in the season. What was the difference between this game and last game? Were they a tough team? There you go, my man talking, and you all had a great game today. Impressive, you put up 25 points. Your defense was great. You also had a defense that's outside of play safety, right? You guys gave up no points. No points. That's, we call that a Krispy Kreme. That's what we call it. 25 for a Krispy Kreme. Tell us a little bit about it. You want to give credit to anybody on your team? Absolutely. Now tell us a little bit about those touchdowns. You had three of them, right? You had a pick six. Tell us a little bit about that pick six. What happened in that play? I mean, I said you were a duck, and I was right there, and I took it all the way to the house. My man, KD, most likely player of the game, BFEK. And we're right here with Coach Todd Smith. Coach, Division II Championship, you guys had a great season. Tell us a little bit about what you think about the players.
My guys did a great job blocking. The first time we played the Steelers, we took away some of the mistakes. So basically that keyed up to getting more points this time around. That's a good football team over there. Hats off to the Steelers. Definitely.
Absolutely. You know, I was on the field there and I saw the passion you guys have had on the field with the kids, and that's a wonderful thing. You know, here for the kids. I know they're happy to have you as their coach. And it's a gratification to them that they have such a good person, you and your staff. Anything you can say about this guy?
It's very good. Very passionate about our kids. We got great athletes, we just got bad habits, and we need some good guys to straighten out some of that stuff with these young kids.
Absolutely. Coach KD, Coach Smith, congratulations. Division II State Championships right here, spring football right here in Charlotte, North Carolina, and BFEK is the Division II State Champion. This is Rick.